President Komorowski, President Batsins, Prime Minister Butkevicius, Ministers, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. We are gathered here today to launch the live part of Exercise Steadfast Jazz 2013. This is the Alliance's biggest exercise for nearly a decade, and it is significant for several reasons. First of all, we will train, test, and certify the command structure and forces of the NATO Response Force. The purpose of this force is to be able to defend any ally, deploy anywhere, and deter any threat, all at short notice. The NATO Response Force is the spearhead of NATO, and we test it every year to make sure that it is sharp and ready for use. Second, this is the first time that Poland and the Baltic states are hosting such a large-scale NATO exercise. All four countries are staunch NATO allies, firm friends, and a real credit to our alliance. I warmly welcome the strong support they are giving, and I also welcome the participation in this exercise of three valued NATO partner countries, Finland, Sweden, and Ukraine. Third, it is exercises such as this which will build the NATO of the future, an alliance whose forces have the education, the experience, and the equipment to work closely together and work with partners. Trained as a team, tested as a team, so they can work as a team, no matter which country they come from. Mr. President, I would like to thank you personally, the Polish government, and the people of Poland for the generous hospitality that you have extended to us, and for the unwavering support that you continue to extend to NATO. Commander Domröter, let me extend through you a sincere word of thanks to all those who are taking part in this exercise, and to all those who have helped to prepare it. I commend you all for your professionalism, your hard work, and your strong commitment to our alliance. Major exercises like Steadfast Jazz are critical to NATO. This is where our commanders, our troops, and our training efforts come together to reaffirm the solidarity of our alliance, to hone our skills, and to demonstrate that NATO is ready, willing, and able to deal with whatever the future may hold. So, I very much look forward to reviewing Exercise Steadfast Jazz, and I look forward to many more such exercises as we shape the NATO of the future. Thank you.